Softball left fielder Dakota Kennedy has earned the Rawlings Gold Glove Award, making her the second straight Wildcat to capture the award. She follows Allie Skaggs, who won the prestigious Golden Glove last season. The Pac-12 All-Defensive Team selection recorded a perfect fielding percentage in left field and led Arizona's outfield with 111 putouts. Congratulations.
Good output and congratulations indeed. All right.